Hello, in this video I will show you how to fix displacement artifacts that may appear during your workflow in Blender. As an example, I have one of my terrains here. Now, don't mind the colors or the light, it's just a quick HDRI setup. If you want to see the final rendering, you can go to my ArtStation page. As you notice here, at the border edges, we have these wall-like artifacts, where basically the polygons goes upwards and produce this ugly result. This is just a plane that I subdivided a lot of times. It has around 500,000 trees. I won't explain how to set up the plane for the displacement because I have a video about it. I leave the link in the description below. In this video, I will show you how to fix those wall-like artifacts. Now, in this case, I have my OpenEXR 32-bit height map that goes into a displacement node. This displacement has default settings, so object space and scale to 1, mid-level 0.5, and goes into my material output displacement here. What we must change is our height map node. So basically, by default, is set to linear for the interpolation. If you notice up close some staircase artifacts, you can switch to cubic, and this will produce nicer results. It won't fix this wall artifacts. To fix this, you must change the extension here, so how it is mapped, the height map into your plane, from repeat to iter extend, and now you can see they are completely gone and we have just this plane. Or if you want some base for your terrain, you can set it to clip, and now you have that terrain with the base that you see in some renderings. This is quite cool if you want to do a standalone rendering. Maybe you can put it on a table or something like that. So either extend or clip. If you leave it to repeat, it will repeat the height map and produce these artifacts. Don't forget to set your color space to non-color or raw, one of these two, because by default it will be set to linear or sRGB, I don't remember, and it won't work correctly. Also, right click on your plane or object, shade smooth to remove all the faceting of your terrains. And that's how you fix the border edges artifacts on practically any displacement mesh. I hope you enjoyed this video. If that's the case, leave a like to support the channel. Subscribe to stay up to date with the latest contents. If you have any questions, comment below. And I'll see you in the next one.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true.